Good morning to one and all present here, respected principal, teachers and my dear friends. Today, I would like to talk about the importance of time management. Everyone knows, it is rightly said that time and tide wait for none. So, time is more precious than money. Every person who wants to be successful must understand the value of time. Time management. What is time management? Anyone knows? Time management is a process of planning and organizing how to divide our time between specific activities. It leads to improve our efficiency and productivity. It helps to stress relief. It improves our career. It improves our self-discipline. It helps our decision-making ability. Good time management creates a positive cycle. It is said that if you can't manage time, you won't be able to manage any part of your life. Either you run the days or the days run you. It might look simple, but managing time is a good quality in an individual. You must have a discipline. Always remember that you have to manage your time. This is Farhan Sagar of Class 6G wishing you a wonderful day. Thank you.